Actress Sunny Leone and her husband Daniel Weber have urged everyone to promote cruelty-free fashion wear. The couple feature together in a new People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, India ad which reads, "Ink, not mink. Be comfortable in your own skin and let animals keep theirs." About the initiative, Sunny said in a statement, "We live in a world with such amazing advances in vegan materials and options for everyone. There is no reason for anyone to support cruelty in any form. Synthetic leather, mock croc, and even fox fur are some of the many great options." Sunny was named PETA's Person of the Year in 2016 and has also starred in the organization's pro-vegetarian and dog and cat sterilization campaigns.